Fun with Violet channel, and this is the first time I'm doing this, and let's start with the video. So what I'm going to show you is how to play this game, and I built it with my dad, myself. It was supposed to be with homework, and then I have all the pieces in here and the book. So let's open the book up. Here is the booklet, and so let's read it. So what you need, one game board, yep, player pieces up to four pieces, check, food, check, so that's the little line things are the food here. And then cards. Check. Okay, so the rules are each player gets a card. The player who gets the highest number gets to go first. So we're not playing it, I'm just telling you. If you land on a brown spot, it says something like lose a turn. On each card, there will be an information box about the rainbow leaf beetle. You have to do what the square on the board says. You win by having the most food and cards at the end of the game. Okay, so what you want to do is basically, so you want the person who gets the red spot first basically wins if they have more than the other players. So, and so only these cards have information things. And then these all say like, play a couch outside, find a bug outside, get a card, and the gold ones are really good. Like, one is get four food. No bonus card though. And then this is it. Get counting. So you want to get counting basically. And then there's on the on this part, there's a little lock. So right there, that you can lock it. And there's a handle. Stuff like that, and then when you open it, I'll show you how to play. Okay, let's play. Okay, get everything out. Okay, so I got everything out. Forgot the red one. Well, we actually just need one. So I'm going to pick purple. And these pieces represent the colors of the rainbow leaf beetle. So I'm going to start at start. And pick the card. Go one step. So, set. Play up. Catch outside. Okay, I'll pretend. Okay, so that's basically how you play, and you just, it's kind of like, I got it off of Monopoly, kind of. I wanted it to be square, but me and my dad found this one, and we asked Lowe's to cut it. So, that's all for today. Bye!